Okay, I guess I didn't explain this well enough last time. To play tick-tock, tic-tac-toe, what you're going to do is you're going to tell me which one of these squares to put it in. You got two, you got four, and you got six. This is how the board looks. You guys are the X's and I'm the O's, and you need to make the next move. Telling me in the comments which square you want to put your X in next. And then you probably want some people to like that comment, the most popular one. That's going to be the move I put down for you guys tomorrow. Be 2, 4, or 6. Once again, put your answers in the comment section. And let us play some tick-tock, tic-tac-toe, this tick-tock-toba fest. Yeah!